Hi, my name is Ryoji Ito. I'm from Central Institute for Experimental Medicine and Life Science in Japan. I'd like to introduce our research article entitled Novel Humanized Mouse Model for Steroid-Resistant Asthma, recently published in Allergy. In this short video, I will highlight the key findings. Here is a background slide. We previously established the humanized asthma model using human immune system mice. To generate the model, cord blood-derived CD34 positive hematopoietic stem cells are transplanted into triple transgenic NOG mice expressing human IL-3, GM-CSF, and IL-5. This enables to reconstitute human immune cells, including mast cells, basophils, eosinophils, and T and B cells, and also macrophages. When we intratracheally challenge the recombinant human IL-33 three times, the mice develop key asthma features, goblet cell hyperplasia, eosinophilic airway inflammation, and also airway hyperresponsiveness. So this mouse model recapitulates asthma pathologies in the context of a human immune system. Severe steroid-resistant asthma remains a major unmet medical need. So humanized models that faithfully recapitulate the disease are essential. Here is our protocol for generating the steroid-resistant asthma model in humanized mice. We inject human IL-33 into the airway with or without human TSLP while giving the dexamethasone intraperitoneally each 4 days. After induction, IL-33 alone reduced the strong airway eosinophilia and mucus production, and that are suppressed by dexamethasone treatment. However, addition of TSLP makes the response steroid insensitive. Eosinophil count remains high and past positive goblet cells persisted despite dexamethasone treatment. Therefore, we believe that IL-33 and TSLP convert into a steroid resistant phenotype. Here we evaluate the benralizumab in our model. Compared with isotype control, benralizumab significantly reduced the eosinophils and eosinophil-derived neurotoxin EDN in BALF, but it did not suppress goblet cell hyperplasia or airway hyperresponsiveness. So we consider mucus and AHR driven by eosinophil-independent mechanism in the IL-33 with TSLP steroid-resistant setting. In conclusion, we succeeded to establish the steroid-resistant asthma model using humanized mice. This model provides a valuable preclinical platform for developing and evaluating novel therapeutics. Thank you for your attention.